I said yes to Dancing with the St. Louis Stars after my good friend Jim Castellano asked me if I'd do him a favor. And Jim and I have worked together for 30 years helping the kids at Cardinal Glennon Hospital at the Bob Costas Cancer Center. And I said, sure, Jim, we've done so many things together. I'll help you. And he goes, well, before you answer yes, you got to let me explain what this is. It's actually been a lot of fun practicing and preparing for the event. I feel like I'm gaining tremendously by getting a skill. Lucy is awesome. She's patient. She's able to teach a builder, actually think of that, a home builder learning how to dance.
So Jim has all the qualities of a dance champion. Wow. Even if he may not believe that himself, but he does. When it comes to his determination to perfect something that I'm giving him to do, I mean, he really, really accepts a challenge.
I would ask people to keep an open mind when it comes to the subject of mental health and to look at it just as cancer or diabetes. You know, God gives us all abilities and no one's perfect, and you get the good with the bad. So I think it's important to realize that it's no different than having a broken leg or a cancer of some sort, and that it's important for us to look at it with an open mind and to get people the help they really need and not think they're any less of a human being because they suffer from a mental illness versus a physical illness, which seems to be more acceptable in our society. I'd like to ask all my family and friends to vote generously, to dig deep, the entire home building industry here in St. Louis, to dig deep and be generous to this worthy cause. Vote for Lucy and Jim. We will not disappoint you. We have been working really hard, and we're going to give the best performance that we can, and we know that we're going to be that dance champion with your help. And your benefit is you'll be helping those people at the Independence Center really in need, and satisfaction will be your reward.
Please welcome couple number four, Jim Brennan and Lucy Fitzgerald. go, Miss Lucy. So apparently the name's Brennan, James Brennan?
That's correct. Brennan, James Brennan.
Nice job. You have quite an audience over here. What has this whole experience been like? Did this push you outside your comfort zone, or is this who you are on a regular basis?
This is not me.
Okay.
Maybe my younger brother would be, but not no, not this Brennan. The few times I've gotten out of my comfort zone, it's really opened my eyes to many things. And I got to tell you, Lucy has been phenomenal. It's the Lucy dynasty. She's the ultimate Bond girl, Lucky Lucy. And I hope I don't take her down this year.
Do you have anything that you need to say to anybody in the audience who perhaps politely nudged you in this direction to take part in this?
I don't know. Where is Jim Castellano anyway?
I think he's over in that area.
He's over there. Yeah, you owe me, Jim.
Why would you convince someone else to be a part of this?
Well, I gotta tell you, Jim asked me, and I didn't know 6 months ago, I didn't know anything about the Independence Center. And we've worked together so often for Cardinal Glennon, and I agreed to it without knowing what it was. My wife, Rose, who has been so supportive and encouraging before... And Jim wanted to take me to lunch and explain everything. I said, well, just tell me, I'll do it. And then he told me, and Rose said before I could answer, oh, you could do that. But I'm blessed to have such a wonderful family, so many friends. I thank everybody for generously supporting this cause. But when Jim took me down there, and I saw that the courage that the members have, the courage to come forward and get the help they need, that helped inspire me. Bill French is here, and Bill, your video was what put me over the top. So thank you for all, everybody. This has been such a wonderful organization.
Mm-hmm. Certainly is. Lucy, there was so much work that you all put in to your routine. I mean, walk us through all this whole decision-making process you had for this.
Well, I mean, we started out doing a couple of just general dance lessons, really without a direction for the routine yet. And so I was really, really trying to figure out, okay, what's gonna fit his personality? What is he really gonna get into? And he says, you know, I like the James Bond movies. And I love James Bond. And so I thought, oh my gosh, I've always wanted to be a Bond girl.
So is she a Bond girl or what?
And so I thought, you know, I had a wonderful time with the routine last year that Todd Bestine and I did, but I was ready to hang up my house coat and put away the walker and the gray wig.
And wear some more clothes this year.
Yes, and go totally the opposite direction. And so, you know, from that first moment we decided on the theme, Jim has been living the character. Like, I mean, I think probably 24/7, right, Rose? Like,
his wife is shaking her head at the table, yes, right now.
So everything has been just down to the last detail, based on this 007 theme.
Well, you both did a wonderful job. Well, let's see what
I would like to, Lucy helped get me into character, and my wife, Rose, also. In the spirit of James Bond 007, mm-hmm. what Rose and I and McKelvey Holmes have decided to do is to double any of the votes for Lucy and Jim here tonight.
Wow.
So for any of those undecided voters out there, this is our way for you to help the people that need help. Rumor has it that Mike Keller's sandbagging, so he's got a lot of money, and that they're going to try to, whatever they have to do is beat me, and so we'll do that for a total up to 50 grand.
Awesome. So like you said during the video, vote generously for you, is that what you're saying?
Dig deep, Brennans.
Okay.